In the professional...
A minor league pitching coach offers advice to a new member of his staff.
Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us. Minor league baseball from the AA level coming up. It's the Montgomery Biscuits and the Mississippi Braves. First pitch coming at you right after the break. All right, just about ready for baseball. And today's starter, Connor Johnstone. What do you have on him, Chris?
Well, he went the distance last time, came away with...
This one swung on and hit well, way back there. And that ball is gone. He'll touch them all. Just like that, they move in front. It's 1-0. He ambushed him right there, Siggy.
Yeah, swinging on that first pitch. And I think losing one over the fence is exactly what he had in mind as well.
That one fouled off. The wind of the pitch. Popped up. Williams drifts towards it, makes the catch, and there's one gone.
Batting third. The designated hitter. Forrest
Wall digs in now.
Part of the order coming through now, and with one home run already in this inning, they're definitely looking to do some more damage.
And ball one. Bunt attempt, but that goes foul.
Hey, come on now. Here we go.
One down, base is empty. Swings through it, and that's a strikeout.
He came out of his mechanics there. Typically likes to shoot the ball the other way, but that time a little anxious.
Two outs, base is empty. Here's the left fielder, number 23. Hit hard, base hit.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride load out of the way early. He stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting off a tee.
Next offering is fouled back. 0-2 now. Gets a piece there. We'll do it again. The pitch. Runner on the goal. On the ground, right side. That's a hit. And no thought of testing that arm in right. Despite the runner moving on the pitch, it's now first and second.
Two consecutive base hits for these guys here. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
And now it's going to be Mitchell Tolman. Left field.
I got it. Ball, ball.
And that will end the inning. And welcome back. Digging in, Bryson Horn.
The first base.
The pitch. There's a strike.
No ball. One strike.
Hit hard. Should be extra bases. Around first, heading for two. And he's got a leadoff double.
Drove that ball nicely, put a great swing on it, and it jumped off his bat. Kind of put it all together there, and he's rewarded with the double.
At the plate, Bo Phillip. That one's in there. Strike one.
Hey, leave those guys out there, huh?
Swings through that. Horn at second with nobody out. Two. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Kicks and deals. Foul ball, it stays nothing in two. That one missed. No outs. Runner on second. This one popped up. Williams has this one sized up. One away. Now it's the shortstop, Cade Bunnell. In there for strike one. And a swing and a miss there.
He's clearly out there throwing pitcher's pitches in this situation. First base is open. If he walks him, no big deal.
Gets down, base hit. Horn headed for the plate. He'll score easily, and they lead by two.
Well, he wasn't afraid to hit with two strikes. I think he choked up a little bit, maybe spread out, but he got the job done right there.
And the batter now, number 48. That pitch in for a strike, and it's 0-1. Swing and a base hit. Lead runner makes the turn at second.
Back-to-back base hits. Nice line drive to the pull side right there, but he didn't spin off of it. That's the key. You still have to extend through the baseball in order to hit a line drive like that. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
And that one hammered. Infante going back on this one. Drops in for a hit. Couldn't run it down. In comes the run from third to add on. And they lead by three.
Everything came together for him. Put a pretty good jolt into that one. Great swing, nice balance and weight transfer. And he got it to drop in out there in the deep part of the field.
And now here is Forrest Wall. And the 0-1. And a big swing and a miss.
Very well executed changeup right there. If he can command the fastball consistently, that's going to be an important pitch in terms of him turning this outing around.
Still only one out here in the inning. Ground ball to the right side. That's a base hit as a run scores. Now a long throw home. It's off the mark and he scores. It's 5-0. Next to hit, number 23. That's in there. That's strike one.
Well, a really rough inning out there on the mound. And this is one of those where you learn a lot about a guy's toughness and his ability to turn the page and keep pressing forward.
That one down the line, and it goes just foul. And a pitch. Slice to right, and that's a fair ball. And it bangs up against the wall. Wall around third. Williams with a relay throw. Tag. Too late. He scores. And it's now a 6-run lead. Here comes. So out of the pen comes the right-hander, Sandy Gaston.
Clearly the bats came to play today, and the pitching and defense as well. We saw some out. Just one.
It wasn't a perfect outing for him on the bump the last time.